Kenny Wallace drove Humberstone in the NASCAR Night Series in 2009. He finished in the top 10, I remember. He beat Jimmy Spencer, finished ahead of Spencer. Dave Blaney got the win, though. And, you know, since while he was driving Winston Cup, he was driving with the Square D sponsorship, which at that time Port Colborne had a manufacturing plant, Square D. Today he's a dirt racer, driving the Jegs 36. And I think he's having a pretty good time. And that's a story on Kenny Wallace.